mercy upon our Father.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, and we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
O Lord, show thy mercy upon us.
O Lord, save the king.
O Lord, save the king.
And mercifully hear us when we call upon thee.
Endure thy ministers with righteousness.
And make thy chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people.
And bless thy inheritance.
Give peace in our time, O Lord.
Because there is none other fighter for us, but only thou, O God.
O God, make clean our hearts within us.
And drink up thy Holy Spirit from us.
Keep, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy church with thy perpetual mercy. And because the frailty of man without thee cannot but fall, keep us ever by thy help from all things hurtful, and lead us to all things profitable to our salvation, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandment, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness through the merits of Jesus Christ our Saviour. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy, defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The anthem, Praised Be the God of Love, by W. H. Harris.